Okay, guys, well, it's reasonably quiet. Now, I have asked this lady, we're doing whiteouts. Now, this is number 4. I'll have to go back through the other ones later. Okay, so anywhere you do, you keep this white, these lines here are white, and then you draw in between them as holly bots, or a form of Huggins. Okay, now we've got that part right. Now we'll put down our pencil lines anywhere. We can use the whole page today. Now, very easy. Any pattern you like. We'll go up there. Yeah, over or under. Okay, I'm going under this one. Go under. It's quite interesting in itself, actually. Yeah. Yeah, the holly bock. This is the holly bock. So you don't enter that. They're your white parts. Now she's oaring hers. Yeah, we've got to go. We can go anywhere now. We can do anything we like with this one. This is a freestyle. It's a funny arch, isn't it? Well, it is what it is. Okay, looks like a hook somehow. All dinner all gone. They just had their tea, some chicken necks. Haven't you? Just had some nice chicken necks. We're going to fill it in basically like that. Now, I call them Huggins. Are you going over or under? Oh, okay, some over, some under. I don't think I've ever done over and under. You done? No, I'm not picking you up for 1 minute. Now, I don't know what we'll do down there, but... okay, that looks interesting, actually. Let's get on with it. Now, I'll pick up my 01. And we'll just do a few. Okay, we've got an orb. Another orb. And over here, I think I'll go over, just to make life difficult. Now, we've got to go... This is like Huggins, this one. I call it Huggins. I think I've just mucked up. We believe I may have just mucked up. I'm not too sure about this. I think I should have gone a bit more outwards or gone inwards, but okay, we're filling it in anyway, so it doesn't make much difference. Somehow there's something wrong there, but we'll just keep going here. Maybe nobody will know. We're just filling in the lines. Okay, my aura's got a bit tight there. That's all right. Actually, the closer together, the better. Now, we've got to go down here. This is where I get unstuck. That's where I come unstuck. Down here. Maybe I'm right now. That's better. That's right and dimmed up. Yeah, sand swirl's a nice one too. And we're just adding the lines here. Whatever way you want to put the lines in. Okay, this is quite a nice little tangle. I think I have done something wrong, but with all the lines, you can't really tell. Just treat it like you would Huggins. That's the best way to treat this one. just like you would Huggins. You just put your lines where you want them. That's that top edge there. Yeah. Now we have to come in down there. This one may be a big one. Come down to there, I think. And you're basically auroring wherever you want to go. We've got to put that line in. Okay, put that line in now. Now, she's already halfway done. Now, I'll just show you the name of it. Now, go check her out. Just continue with our one. Looking too bad. She goes gone over the top of some, so that's all right to go over the top. Yeah, she's gone over the top of some. And we'll come down here. Now we've got the hang of it. Don't tell me this pen's running out already. Looks like it's running out on me, guys. Thank you. to. That goes. There is a pattern happening there, isn't there? I'm not going to go right in. I'll leave a little spot there, I think. Now, go check out her. This is number 4. We'll do another lot. We'll go into the others. That one I don't think's quite right. So let's just continue. I like that shape there. Okay, let's just see what we can do. Okay, that's a bit of a wonky one, isn't it? They don't seem to put much ink in these pens. Oh yeah, the graphite really makes these things pop. That one I'm not too fond of. Gone a bit haywire, I think. I think I've gone a little bit haywire here. But We'll just see what we can do here. I'm just trying to see if it will make a little pattern, extra pattern here, by going in a little bit darker. Hide my mistakes. It's going to hide my mistakes, I think. I'll leave a little white spot in that one. Okay, not too bad a center. That is connected to that one. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing that, but it looks all right. Now that one's probably not correct, but it looks all right. This pen looks like it's running out on me. He looks like he's just about dead, guys. That was only a new pen. Now let me put some graphite there, and we can always come back to another day here. We can add to this too. Hello, what are you doing, Misty? Yeah, that one's gone. Now, I'm going to continue with that. Now, I'll just see what else we've got here. Come on, what else have we got today? Halloween. We're going Halloween nuts now. I'm pouring your heart out, it's always good. Now, it's all in the shading, guys. This one is all in the shading. It's going to be a cold night tonight here in Sydney, I think. Yes, very chilly. There we go. Not too shabby. Okay, that's it for this little bit. I'll come back in fast mode for the others. Okay, guys, happy hands. Do a tangle. Please subscribe.